What's good, everyone? Long time no see, is Rich Stewart. How you think, buddy?
Long time no see, is Rich Stewart.
I was just checking if my mic was on, that's all. Yeah, so basically I'm using a bronze team, but like there's Venestroy, Schmeichel, and just a couple of silvers. And I'm going to try to get top 200. I actually got rid of everyone on my team. Well, not everyone, like I'd say. Like these are the only two I've left. I've Fred and Ronaldo. So I got rid of everyone else. I put him into an SPC. So this is the team I'm going to be rocking with now to get top 200. So far, it's not too bad, you know. Yeah, I played one game right on Legendary. I lost, though, unfortunately, but I still got good points for it, you know. Hi, Michael, buddy. How are you keeping, man? Welcome. So yeah, this challenge is obviously going to be tough, like, but let's see what I can do. I don't know, I just couldn't bother saying good silver and bronze, but yeah. I actually got rid of all my team, Michael. I put him into the 92 plus rated SBC through the icon, and I got Ruud van Nistelrooy. So it was a massive, I mean, a fat hill. So then I said, do you know what? Instead of just stop playing FIFA now, I'm going to just do challenges. Challenge myself, really.
Jones.
Oh, it's going to be so hard, man. What's your team like now, anyway? Yeah. Is Messi good? Probably a stupid question.
It's with Parejo. Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Oh, that skill always gets me, man.
Parejo must take the lead here.
The skill always gets me.
You've got to say, it has been coming.
See, I would have rather Hedgie now over Van Nistelrooy, like.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball.
I want pace, man. After that, the keeper. Van Nistelrooy is only 87 pace, like.
Near post, left
he's exposed, terrible.
And he's punished.
Mohamed Besic. Van Nistelrooy has it. Jones. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build up. An unbelievable save by Courtois.
Man, better just recall for the snow bite.
It's your ball. Nah. Touching it clear. Isaac.
Curtis Jones is a great player, even though he's a silver leg. Schmeichel's useless, man.
And no wonder he's off celebrating. So 2-0 now. Oliver Burke.
See how bad Van Nistelrooy is like.
Kubo. It's Jamie McLaren. Diego Lainez. Good physical play. Jamie McLaren.
As if. As if.
That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach.
You have to say something.
Yeah, it's all right, about reading the pace of the ball.
Look at this for Curtis Jones. Oh man, he's
a strip the ball. Did a brilliant job then. Beautifully weighted ball.
Come on, man.
And firing it into the area.
Oh no, why is Schmeichel taking the corners? Great cross though. No man, they're breaking through me so easily, man.
Isaac.
What a ball, like.
McLaren.
Oh.
Jones.
Alright.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Can he get one back? And
Oh man. He's so slow turning. He's like a train. I should have shot my left.
Diego Lainez. Parejo. And threading it forward.
Oh, don't treat it, little boys. It's not over till it's over, though. If England played Curtis, we would have won the Euros. Nah.
Well, here's the goal again.
I actually had a bet on Italy to win it, so I got money for it, so I was delighted. This game's not over. Not by a long shot.
Well, back underway.
Mark my words.
Here's Jeff so far. You sense there could be extra punishment dished out.
I mean...
Isaac. McLaren.
Off stream, I was playing very well, like.
Silva.
She's like, can't. My players just can't tackle it.
Can he make it count?
And Schmeichel can't save anything.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep
it. Italy deserved it, man. Yeah, they were far the best team.
And over comes the corner.
I said it from the first game. I said that Italy will win it after the performance. More Schmeichel this way.
It's not a particularly good corner there. Atsu. Getting forward.
Come on.
Wonderful.
Oh, Varane, boy. Inspector Gadget.
And now the delivery. And clears his lines. Besic. And Nistelrooy. Sends it back.
Jesus, lads, I can't break him down. Yeah, I'd say I could do daily streams, man. Why not?
Corner kick played in. But the keeper takes command of the situation.
I'm going to be anywhere. I know you all say that, like, but no, I will be. Just gotta keep my mind focused.
And the counter attack is on. Options available.
And just not do the negative things in my life. Just do the positive things. And streaming really helps me stay focused. So.
Oliver Burke. Van Nistelrooy has it. This looks promising.
Good run, man.
Van Nistelrooy. Mohamed Besic. And Burke with it. An important interception.
I mean, I turned before he passed that and he just wouldn't turn to me.
Jamie McLaren. Now Parejo.
Once they get the first goal here. Game on.
It's with David Silva. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Jamie McLaren. Parejo. Estupiñán.
Yeah.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
It's good now, man. Yeah, if there's one person, if there's one new person every stream, man, that's a good sign. It's not a bad thing. Yeah, yeah, Michael, yeah, just things are looking up for me now, man. You know, I'm going back to the gym and I got a diet plan and a gym plan and, you know, just good vibes, man. I feel a lot better on myself. just once I stay away from the alcohol, no, I'll be fine. That's the one thing that's... was a joyous performance. I find him hard, really.
Are we in for more of the same? Isak. Kubo. It's with Parejo. Here's Isak. This is Varane. Jamie McLaren. Isak. And it's a quality pass.
Oh my days, man. I actually haven't won one tackle in this game.
Crossing opportunity. Rafael Varane. Estupiñán. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. David Silva. Isak.
I'm playing Barcelona.
Here's Isak.
The prime Barcelona, that was.
Isak. Parejo. Isak. And the referee felt.
Like, I understand what Trinil, like, there's no need to keep the ball. I'm not bringing on Fred. That's cheating.
Extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going in the book.
And disappointingly, straight into the wall.
Even Varane's own skills, not fairness.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well.
Will he find the net?
A goal! Joke, man!
Exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, yeah, I'll check it out 2 seconds, man.
You just wonder how many more they could add.
Vinicius, so bad, man. Why did I have to give Vinicius out of everyone?
Takefusa Kubo.
I would have rather, like, Nakata or something, you know?
Chance here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Jones and taking it away. Parejo. It's with David Silva. Mendy. Silva.
Yeah, pass it back, Mendy. And then pass it again, and pass it back, and again, and the back, and again, and the back.
Isco.
This game's jock.
Now Parejo. Well, the pass not finding its target.
Let's get one goal, boys.
This might be ideal for the counter. Defenders need to cover.
Just one.
Is what he does.
Come back, Van
Nistelrooy.
This is madness, man. Spanked his
right. Here's a replay, and it's a lovely quick counter attack that sets up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into
their
the
whole bag.
Smashing goal.
If I had my proper team gone, I'd be up five, fucking 5-1, you know. But this is a good challenge for me, though, like, because I'm going to continue this until next FIFA, you know. Have you pre-booked it yet, Michael? I've seen that you get 4,600 FIFA points and everything with the Ultimate Edition. That's very good, like, that's a massive deal. Oh, run!
Inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And he's in. It has to be, surely.
Oh, my God.
But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek. I barely touched that, like.
He's got to do better than that.
No, that was it, boy. If I scored that, it was game on. See, it's all me now again. Until I lose the ball.
Van Nistelrooy.
What a terrible ball, man.
Oliver Burke. Perfectly positioned to take
it
away.
Fake it, man. Look at that. Like, I blocked him off.
Well, the pass isn't going to worry the goalkeeper.
I think I'm better off having a bronze keeper in goal because Michael's not going to make a difference, like, and that's the truth, like.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Can he take the chance?
That's like trying to do the first goal, well, but...
And over comes the corner. And they deal with the threat this time. An attack full of promise.
Oh, man, and the danger man, clear. Man. No, £80 never worked it. How much is the standard version then?
Now the delivery and clearing it away. Pressing high to win the ball. It's opening up for them. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty.
Standard
area.
Version is £60, is it?
Being pressed and pressed high. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Well, he played that one really well. Hamdallah. Chance to play it in. Silva. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. And breaking at pace with menace. He's in with a chance.
God, my hand. I could easily be level right now. Yeah, so the Ultimate Edition is £80, isn't it? Or is it £90? Well, it's €90 here, and it's €60 in for the Standard Edition. So it'll probably be like cheaper over in England, like, obviously.
Oh! A terrific pass. Oh, now in a dangerous position. Despite being clean through.
Why didn't he shoot his right foot, man? I could have easily won this game.
Too much time to think about it. He side foots it. He should.
That's not my fault.
Renato Sanchez.
Well, it probably is my fault because I could have easily just smashed it instead of bending it. Yeah, it's 80. That's what I done. I did that. Yeah, I paid €80 for it. I know it's mad, I know, but like if you think about it, like you're getting 4,600 FIFA points, which is like €35 anyway, do you know? So you're kind of saving, like, it's not too bad, you know, €1,000, and you're getting the new icon thing that's coming in, you're getting Mbappe loan, and you're getting the Team of the Week player untradeable, you're getting a Wants to Watch player untradeable, you know, you're getting a lot of stuff right now.
Well, Derek, that's what we call in the business a walloping. All aspects of the team fell apart today. No coming.
Yeah, I think the full game is 60, Stuart. Yeah. It's a lot of money, man. Bull, get out the back if you're going to toilet. My dog keeps trying to go to toilet in the house even though the back door's open for him, like. So I'm playing these two on Ultimate anyway. Oh my god, I'm going to get destroyed by this team. Look at this, man. How am I going to beat this team? That's going to be so hard to do, man. Imagine, like, Red Messi. Red Ronaldo, imagine that. Oh yeah. What a team, Michael. Your team is crazy, man. That is a sick team. You're so lucky. Are you playing better in Foot Champs now? What that team like? There's a lot of silvers, actually. Yeah, it's not really a bronze team, like, is it? Mm, Yeah, I'm gonna. Yeah, I'll just use silvers instead of bronzes because like, it's not really. That's like, yeah, it's clickbait, right? I didn't realize how many silvers I had. Oh, I'm using him, man. 91 pace. What am I doing? And Jones can come on as well. Allen. Oh, he doesn't link to anyone. I need English. Doesn't link to anyone either, what? Alright, Stuart, man, enjoy your stream, buddy. Yeah, but your team's unbelievable, like, that's such a good team, honestly. I'm just gonna leave Curtis Jones in there. If I had that team. Oh, boys. You're so lucky as well for getting Messi, man. I got Bravo in my pack, like.
Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football. And
Bravo's
exactly
terrible.
We've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we
yeah, my last the team I had before I discarded it, like, it was, well, not discarded, was put it into an SBC, was like untradeable. It was crazy.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favorite.
Did I put this on Ultimate? No, we're legendary.
Time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two. Mohamed Besic. Opportunity it is.
I can't remember.
The opening goal, the ideal way to start. So the game continues. Will there be a quick answer from juniors?
I must go back on the stream and check.
Suarez. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Gomez, poor pass. The Lions look menacing. Oh. Top class defending.
99 Neymar from an 80 plus player. Andre. How are you getting so lucky, man? Like my pack look is shocking.
Size of pass. A glorious chance. It must go in, surely. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
So, like, the best player I have ever packed was, in rating-wise, was Neuer, like.
Well read to win possession back. And now, passing it.
Oh, this has to be a legendary.
He's in behind the defence here.
Let's go back on the stream and check.
And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Three goals without reply.
Yeah, it's on legendary. I'm going to go ultimate, like Genie Mech.
Andre Silva. Andre Silva. And possession given away. Difficult to stop him. And it's played into the centre. Well cleared away. Oliver Burke.
What an honourable boy.
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Van Nistelrooy. Oh, that's an interesting
pass. Why would I pass it there, though?
Suarez. And here's Andre. Andre Silva. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Andre Silva. And offside. Well, close one. Jaden Bogle. Well, nicely cut out. Andre Silva. Oliver Burke. Another perfect position to read it.
That was a terrible mess.
Domingos Duarte. And here's Andre. Suarez. Andre Silva. And a timely intervention. Beautifully disguised ball. Real chance.
Oh, you're going to stream it later, so Stuart.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Diagana. And Burke with it. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially.
Level 72, I'm level...
Suarez, he's in behind.
What and level am I? I'm level 60...
And just look at 62, I think.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast, counter-attack football at its best. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he
played
the back of the net. Smashing goal.
A game on Arena at last, this solo. And I won with 10 kills, I was delighted. But I'm getting absolutely turned upside down over people. So I just started playing squads and duos and things like that and trios.
Atsu. Well, he's given us away.
I play with people that actually can't play the game. Yeah, in the new season, yeah. I play Fortnite every night, sure.
Silva. Excellent challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not the pass he had in mind. It's there for him. Well,
oh,
not the scent of a hat-trick, but
what a tight angle.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often.
Yeah, I don't like playing pubs, like, you know, because the spaceships, man, they're so annoying. I keep getting killed over them, like. Oh, great.
He's taking it away. Andre Silva. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Well,
Well, off and running again. It was a spellbinding first half performance by Lions. Will we see more of the same in the second 45?
I miss doing the skills with my old players, man. I'm lost through the skill moves.
Going well. Oh, he's given the ball away. This might be ideal for the counter. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, FIFA is very deadly, do you know what I mean? I don't think many people are going to just show up to anyone's stream unless you have a lot of followers, which I don't, like, so. Fortnite, I don't know, it's hard, like, I never played Fall Guys, so I don't know what that's about. Like, I've seen the gameplay, but I don't know if there's many people still interested in it. What I find with FIFA is, like, I actually get more people viewing FIFA than I would get Fortnite. Like, the last few streams I did to Fortnite, no one, like, literally no one came into the stream, like. Whereas FIFA, some people come into the stream, you know, even though FIFA's dead, like. So I say stick to FIFA, or even do two streams a day, play FIFA during the day and Fortnite during the night, if you can.
Now he must favour the cross. Can they get in behind them?
Belt it.
Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Andre Silva. Really good reading of the game.
So
to win possession,
man.
Back.
They're so popular today. Yeah, last my stream Fortnite, then I wasn't getting any viewers. So if you're getting viewers like in every game that you play, sure, the decision's completely up to you, right? But I do see a lot of people streaming other games now, like, instead of FIFA, you know what I mean? So maybe we should be doing the same thing, like, but I'm just doing this challenge anyway. Because I downloaded new games, I downloaded Black Ops 4 and that WWE 2K Battlegrounds, which is actually a fun game.
And the counter-attack is on, options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Dangerous looking through ball.
Oh, he's not charging now. Nice.
Suarez. Andres Silva. An authoritative challenge. In the right place to cut out the pass. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Struggling to keep the ball. Van Nistelrooy. Chances on. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
We died. Yeah, I play zombies, Michael.
Well, let's look at this again.
I don't do anything else, really. Like, it's just zombies I do, you know. And, like, what's the other one? You have to hide, which are an object.
A lovely finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine.
We should play it together sometime, man.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Oliver Burke. And here's Andre. Suarez. And return to Suarez. But he could run onto it here. Fruitful looking attack. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And a long way out. straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Andre Silva. Interesting idea from Suarez. Andre Silva. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? 10 minutes left for play in this match. This might be ideal for the counter. Guga Rodriguez. Van Nistelrooy. An incisive pass. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Andre. Able to skip past his man. And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options.
Brand new week just hopped in. Got a lot of options.
He's enjoying space.
I have to cut the stream short, lads. I'm sorry. Suarez. It's my last game, unfortunately. So I do stuff to. I have stuff to do. I should have just done the stuff first and did this thing. But intervention. I did it at Arsways. But yeah, I'll have nothing to do tomorrow. I'm going to do a good stream tomorrow. I'll be getting up early, so I'll be doing a morning stream.
Oh, well done.
But thanks for coming in and joining me anyway, legends. Appreciate that, man. But yeah, look, I'll talk to you later anyway. Have a great day, lads. And I'll speak to you in a bit.